What's up, you all people? I'm back with another awesome Mafia City video. And Mafia City is 5 years old game. And when I started playing this game, guys, there was only one thing, guys, that people were telling me to increase your biker attack. Biker are the best troops in this game, and you need to increase your biker attack to be competitive in this game. And later, as the time move on, guys, start to see a lot of shooters player too, like King Wicked, Angry Lily, and they show us how much important and how much useful shooters are. And guys, the time passes and we see player like Yummy, who is been playing shooter and consider as the strongest player in this game right now. So in this time, guys, a lot of player also started playing shooters. More player we are seeing day by day that are playing shooters, like K1 is also, guys, one of the strongest player in this game, second to only Yummy. And in this time, guys, when a lot of player are start to play shooters, there is a player, guys, that is playing bulkers, and the player name is, guys, MC Brutal. He is definitely, guys, one of the smartest people in this game, also one of the most popular people, I will say. The thing what I come in my mind was that why he is playing bulker. So why not just ask MC Brutal directly why he is playing bulker? So guys, in this video I'm going to explain you the power of bulker. This video is going to be, guys, very important, so watch this video until the end. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, guys, then make sure to subscribe to this channel and turn on bell icon notification for more future awesome Mafia City video. So guys, I asked MC Brutal this question directly, why he is playing bulker, and he gave me 2 points, guys, why he is playing bulker. The first point he shared with me was bulker are really cheap to compete, and the second point, guys, was that they are really really strong in defending. So with this, guys, I'm going to explain you the power of bulker. As we all know, so bulkers are defensive troops. They are the best when it's come to defending. And guys, most of the top player have to play governor every month, and I think a majority of your battle is decided with T11 T12 troops between top player, and that's a lot of expensive, guys. And we all know bulker are defensive troops. They are the best when it's come to defending. What MC Brutal did was that he increased his bulker stats, guys, and he used bulker formation. I'm going to show you his formation of 3v3. I think similar formation like this to use in defending the building. And as we all see, guys, how powerful bulker they are. In the previous battle with Kill Clan, guys, we saw how much hard it was for Kill Clan to throw him out of the center, guys. They were doing multiple raids, but they were still not as effective, especially when he is going to refill the center again with his formation, and then the majority of the raid that they were doing were going to fail. So what I understand with this was, if you are a top player that is going to participate in governor and so on, I think bulker are the best, guys, the best. They are the strongest troops when it's come to defending, and this is what I understand by him. Governor, guys, literally every month. So I think that was his best choice to switch to bulker, and we saw the result in the battle against Kill Clan. So now a lot of people is going to ask me, now we need to increase bulker attack too. You were just making videos about shooter, how good they are. Now we need to increase bulker too. Why not we start increasing Weagle too, because they are also good? No, guys, it's just curious for me that why MC Brutal was playing bulker in the time when all the players are playing shooters and biker, and I just wanted to know. And this is what his point, and guys, I think it's completely correct, guys, because he is a top player in this game that need to fight regularly for governor, need to use his troops to defending building. And guys, I think that was the best choice he made. It's not necessary, I think, the best choice for us. I think there is another player in top. I'm going to show you his stats in the free night. Now he's also playing bulker, guys, and you know it's going to be very hard for any of the top player to throw this guy out of building because of the formation, the stats he have, and the defensive nature of the bulker. All in all, I think bulker are a very strong troop, especially if you are a big player that is going to fight governor all the time. So that's just, guys, interesting thing really wanted to know, and I get the answer from him, and that was really cool for him to explain me. I think to share this with all of you, I'm not telling you to increase your bulker attack if you are not going to play governor, guys. I don't think that is going to be necessary, but I still think, guys, if you have a very strong bulker attack, then it's going to be very hard for the enemy to burn you, especially if they are equal to your stats. Even if they have a little bit more stats than you, I still think it's going to be super 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 hard for the enemy or to burn you guys or throw you out of building, especially if you are going to play mayor. As we all know, now we are going to get rewards for mayor. I think a lot of players start to going to fight for mayor, so I think even at the scale of mayor, Hulkers are going to be very useful. So that was my point to make this video. Hope you enjoy this, guys. If you want more videos like this, if you have question that you want me to ask to top players, do let me know in the comment section below, guys. And that's it for today. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't. Show some love and share this video with all of your friends. I'll be back tomorrow with another awesome Mafia City video. Until then, take care, stay safe, and peace.